Ladies and gentlemen, you're already familiar with what we're doing here, but basically we are having, and this is our third, public hearings in order to be able to give the public an opportunity to make some recommendations or express some thoughts or concerns about the future of Lowndes County Historic Courthouse. We do know that the second floor of the courthouse is going to be maintained as a courtroom with the related facilities that are on that floor, because we know that at some point we're going to have a high-profile case that will really need a larger seating area in the courtroom for purposes of watching or listening to the trial. That courtroom can also be used and has been used and will continue to be used for special ceremonies or installations or moot court competitions or other related functions that are in conformity really with courthouse usage. So we appreciate you coming. We do want to give you the opportunity to give us your thoughts. Introducing the committee on my far right, Mr. Donald Davis. He is the historical representative. Next to me on my right, my brother Tyson McLean. He's the business representative. And Mike Dover to my left is the legal community representative. Others could not be here today, so we will be proceeding without them. I do want to give special thanks to two people who have been just invaluable in this whole process. It's Paige Dukes. Paige, raise your hand, let us see you. And Chad McLeod. Paige is the county clerk. Raise your hand, Chad. I told you to do that. Chad is project manager and is in charge of both this building and the historic courthouse. Both of them have done a wonderful job in helping us prepare for this situation, and we appreciate their services very much. Paige has put together a really good PowerPoint presentation that I'm going to ask her to show us in just a minute, and we will then go into the regular input part of the program. I also want to express my thanks to Chairman Bill Slaughter and members of the Board of Commissioners. They are very strongly concerned about the future of the courthouse. They want to see it continued. They want to see it used for a legitimate purpose, as do we. They requested that we help them out in their decision by gathering this information and making one or more recommendations to them about possibilities they should consider. Once we make our report and turn that in, of course, the final decision will be up to the chairman and the members of the Board of Commissioners. But we want to do our job by giving them the very best possible information we can in terms of background for their decision-making process in the future. Again, we thank you for coming. Paige, do we need to do anything before we go into the input, as far as you know?
Yes, sir.
All right. Paige, we'll call your names. People will be called in the order in which they came, but we're first going to look at the PowerPoint presentation, and then Paige, after we finish that, if you will, just proceed with the call. Thank you very much.